bad.
You already are nuts.
Yeah.
the shit. What's the thing? And I took the sword like a wig. What's the energy? What's the tweet? You go, you're not getting a win. Go! 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 Go!
This song is a cover of the song No Scrubs by TLC.
We went to school, all right. We went to school. We was doing JPEGs.
And also known as a Boster.
Peggy.
Fuck you, Peggy.
Fuck you, Peggy.
Fuck you, Peggy.
Let me say, fuck you.
Shout out to my brother Danny Brown. This next song is called Step A Pig. About that time, my favorite part of the whole scaring the whole set, my favorite part, I live for this shit right here. It is time to scare the hoe. Are you ready? Motherfucking spirit alive tonight. Yeah. This next song is called JPEG Ultra.
Hands up! professional since 2008 at least. And I walk around everywhere as me. And I thank y'all for supporting me as me.
My brother, Vince Staples. Shout out Vince Staples, man. He didn't even have to do this verse, but he did it out of the kindness of his heart. Shout out to that brother. This next song right here is called New Black History. Song, I have a message. This song is the first song that ever got me any real attention, and I've been performing it for years and years. But before I get into this song, I just want to say something from the bottom of my heart for the last show and the Laid Out My Life tour. Thank you to each and every last one of y'all that came out here tonight. Everybody in here, man. I just noticed there's people up there. All of y'all too. Shout out to y'all. With that being said, this next song is called Baby I'm Bleeding.
Oh. footsteps in the sand, I'm not being carried. If it gets out of hand, you can go on without me.
Alright, y'all. This is the last couple songs of the set.
No!
I just thank y'all for showing me love and support on this album, on this tour, everything. Thank y'all so much. This next song is stream embedded in all the other songs on my album. This song is called Either On or Off the Drum.
JPEG concert, ran into someone I haven't seen in forever, but I was just offered whippets outside the show, so I don't really know how I feel about that one.
Type shit.
How review on the concert?
Yeah, that shit's pretty valid. It's actually the second time seeing him.
Okay, where'd you see him the first time?
First time I saw him in Rhode Island. It was like a pop-up show.
Sick.
I took a day trip there, so always. But I'm not gonna lie, this one was pretty valid, bro. I really fucked with the new album, so.
Me too. It's like evolution of him has just been insane. Like, it's literally been just going up.
Oh my god, bro. I first listened to My Heroes or fucking All My Heroes,
All My Heroes are Crumbles, yeah.
Yeah, during COVID. That's when I first got
Damn. Yeah, I think the I became a big fan of him after some at Lollapalooza. That was like turning point shit. Okay, rating of the concert. How'd you feel about it?
I gave it a calm like 8.5, 9. I lost my shoe at one point, so okay. I was like, oh fuck. But then I got it back, so we're all good.
Yeah, you got the shoes.
Yeah.
Real size, Chicago type shit. You already know the vibes. Yeah, hey, nice to meet you too. What's your name?
Adrian,
nice to meet you, bro. Be safe. God bless you. Hey.
I'm in Ben Carson Hood. Looking for that nigga, yo.
You come to Baltimore, you ask them niggas about peaches.